with Thomas Mira, and it's halftime in Sapmi versus Abkhazia. 1-0 Abkhazia. What are your thoughts about the first 45 minutes?
I think we had a terrible start. I don't think the boys were ready the first 15 minutes. I think they're ready, but the main problem is the whole occasion went to them. I think we didn't perform well at all. But the last 15-20 minutes, a lot better. Thank God we have a good goalkeeper, because if not, we would have been 3-0 down. So hopefully we'll say some good words at halftime and perform a lot better, because at this level you have to roll your sleeves up and perform. And you can understand that people are a little bit taken by the occasion, by representing obviously their people. I think we were, but obviously we take the positives. A lot better after a little while, and then hopefully we can get back at them in the second half. It's been a mixed emotion first half. Some have been good, but a lot has been not as good as we were hoping for.
Yeah. You were mentioning the keeper, Adrian Mikkelsen, who has performed really good in the first half. What are your impressions of him so far?
I think he's done ever so well. If not, I think the other team would have been 3 up, so he's had some vital saves, but he needs to get some help. We can't have set pieces against us and they get free headers every time. We spoke about it before the game. That's a definite issue that we have to address in the dressing room now, because the problem is every set piece they have, they look dangerous. So we can't depend on Adrian helping us out all the time. He's done ever so well, and because of him, we're still in the game.
Fingers crossed for the second half, and best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Okay.